Okay, so you have these MP3s on your computer and you want to listen to them on your iPhone. Transferring them is simple, and I'll show you how. To get an MP3 from your computer to your iPhone, all you need is iTunes and either a Lightning cable or a subscription to either Apple Music or iTunes Match. Oh, and this process works for both MP3 and AAC files, as well as other formats like WAV or AIFF. You follow the same steps whether you have an iPhone or an iPad, and it's also the same whether you have a Mac or Windows. First, let's get that MP3 into your iTunes library. Just open up iTunes, make sure you're in the music section, and then drag and drop the file right into your iTunes library. Now that it's in your library, it's time to get it onto your iPhone. If you have an Apple Music or an iTunes Match subscription, you can store up to 100,000 tracks in the cloud. All you have to do is right-click or control-click on the file and choose Add to iCloud Music Library. Now it will magically show up in the music app for any iPhone or iPad logged into the same Apple ID. If you don't have Apple Music or iTunes Match, you can still move songs to your iPhone. After adding your MP3s to iTunes, plug in your iPhone with the Lightning cable. You'll probably have to unlock the phone to allow your computer to access your device. Then, click the little phone icon in the upper left. Now that iTunes is showing your phone settings, head to the music section and check the box next to Sync Music. You can sync everything or just the music you want. Click Apply, wait for it to sync, and you're done.